Did you know that Brad Pitt and Edward Norton were actually drunk during this Fight Club scene? The narrator and Tyler Durden were supposed to get drunk for the scene and hit golf balls into nearby cars and buildings. Brad Pitt and Edward Norton decided to get fully into character and actually get drunk. They also were actually hitting golf balls and sending them into the side of the catering truck.